Right now, a man accused of abandoning a newborn at a Volusia County gas station is locked up. WESH 2 Stephanie Culp is live at the jail. And Stephanie, if he dropped off his baby at a fire station, he wouldn't be facing charges.
Yeah, that's exactly right, Jim. But instead, deputies say he made up a story about where this baby came from. And that's ultimately what landed him tonight in the Volusia County Jail.
Investigators say this is Ralph Garlick Jr., seen in surveillance video holding an infant girl. Garlick told deputies he'd found the baby near this convenience store on 1792 in Debary. He flagged down a newspaper delivery worker for help.
He said, "Can you call 911? I found a baby over by this store."
The baby, just a few hours old.
Her umbilical cord was still attached and tied off by nylon rope.
During the investigation, deputies determined Garlick was lying, even giving them a false name. The baby was his girlfriend's. Garlick told a judge Monday afternoon he was just trying to find the infant a safe place because the mother didn't want it.
"I was trying to get the infant to somewhere safe."
Under Florida's safe haven law, parents can anonymously and legally turn over an infant less than 7 days old, no questions asked. The baby, though, must be left at a fire station, EMS station, or hospital. Since Garlick, though, lied to investigators about the baby, he's charged with 2 misdemeanors.
And the baby is doing okay. She is at Winnie Polner Hospital. DCF is investigating. Garlick is here in the Volusia County Jail on $5,000 bond. Reporting live in Volusia County, Stephanie Culp, WESH 2 News on CW18.